Hey guys, it is time to make tinned fish sexy. So this is tinned fish that was in tomato sauce. This I will use for another time. For this recipe, you're going to need a can of tinned fish with all the bones and the insides taken out, one egg, a tablespoon of oats, and crushed red onion. Yes, for the win. Do stay tuned to see how it's done.